Neha Kakkar is in a throwback mood on Monday, and the singer shared a picture from the shoot of the song Khyal Rakhiya Kar that features her favorite outfit from the music video. Neha seems to be enjoying a fabulous phase in her life. She is happily married to a loving husband and has enjoyed lots of success with not just her recent film song releases, but her music videos, Nehu Davya, Khyal Rakhiya Kar, and even Shona Shona, which featured Siddharth Shukla and Shehnaz Gill. The singer, whose designer wedding lehengas had social media buzzing, has now shared a special picture from the shoot of Khyal Rakhiya Kar. Neha is seen posing in an orange-green tie-dyed cord set with frills. Her look includes beige sandals with heels and sleek straightened hair. The picture seems to have been clicked in the flashback portion of the song with Neha posing in a library. The singer, who played a double role of sorts in the video, captioned her post, "One of my favorite, hashtag Khyal Rakhiya Kar looks." But while Rohanpreet was not a part of this picture, the singer made sure to take her husband along to a Shaadi special episode that also featured Bharti and her husband Harsh. Neha and Rohanpreet seem to have had a blast as they spilled the secrets about married life, but we couldn't take our eyes off their colored coordinated outfits. Looks like olive green and black were the colors for the evening, and while Rohanpreet chose an olive green suit with black trousers, Neha was spotted in an olive green sari and unusual black blouse. The singer made sure to wear her chuda and sindoor as well to complete the Shaadi Shuda look for the episode. It looks like the couple had a great time with host Aditya Narayan and Neha's fellow judges, Vishal Dadlani and Himesh Reshamya. Aur jab Bharti aur Harsh bhi saath ho, to hansi mazak ki koi kami nahi ho sakti. Well, vyah aur baby to ho gaya. It will be interesting to see what the theme of Neha and Rohanpreet's next song will be, and whether it will be Neha featuring in one of his songs for a change.